Hey, what's going on guys, it's me PSGamerz and welcome back to another video. In this video I'll be making a wooden axe in Minecraft, so let's get started. Firstly, you're gonna need some wood, about 3 or 4 blocks. And then place your crafting table. I have a video on that. And you can then place the wood and get some planks from it, and then from the planks you can get the sticks, and you're gonna need more planks because that's gonna be less, and you use the pattern I used. Thanks for watching.